What you're seeing now is live footage of the sky from our camera at the scene. You can clearly see the meteors raining down. We are witnessing what looks like the end of the world. This is not a movie. I repeat, this is not a movie. This is live, unedited footage. This is real. The sky is falling before our very eyes. We've just been notified that the government has officially declared a state of emergency. Subway stations have been opened as shelters. The government is instructing citizens to remain calm and evacuate to their nearest shelter. Children and invalids are to be given first priority.
Come on, man.
Right?
Is that all right?
It can't be.
I'm disappointed.
How rude! Listen closely.
Right?
Cause Atua says so.
Hey! Got it!
Wait!
Be okay. That's fine.
Wow!
Don't worry about it.
Huh?
Okay.
Get it?
Huh? Come on, man.
Well, well.
Stay back!
Annoying. Sunshine Ursine.
Yay!
Two.
Seriously?
E is all that remains of the once mighty Yoshi. Right now,
you're is about to fall out.
Amazing adventure.
Pilot the Exosols.
What? Really? How could you forget that?
Thank you, Father, but the Academy is under our harmonious control now. Step aside, Father.
It can't be!
I'll commit that to my memory bank.
Hey, so...
Woohoo!
Okay.
Listen up.
Okay. Going to protect you.
But...
Thank you.
Huh? It's okay.
Thank you.
Well. You're right.
It can't be. I guess.
True.
But
you're right. Well.
Wonderful. Incredible. Can this be? Do you understand? Yes. Wonderful. I see, yes. Yes. However... Okay. Yeah. Hold on. I'll tear out your nerves.
Please don't. Whoa!
Incredible. Can this be? Listen. Huh? Do you understand? Yes. You see.
No. No. Say.
Huh?
No. Okay.
Forgive me, I lost myself.
So?
Actually,
is all that remains of a once powerful yokai.
Maybe.
Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing yokai. One. Two.
And then?
Like that.
One.
Okay.
So then.
Two.
Nom.
Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure. Showtime. One.
Let's get along.
Phew.
Two.
So?
One. Two.
So long. Farewell.
By the way, but
only Atua knows for sure.
Yup.
Oh.
Okay.
But.
You're right.
Oh, man.
Cause Atua says so.
See?
If I remember correctly.
Yeah.
No. And then?
No.
Huh?
But...
What a pain.
Huh?
Wow! Right!
That's true.
Damn it!
Why?
Wow! That's amazing!
But... What was that for?
Listen up!
Wait!
Right!
Okay.
Listen up! Himiko!
Okay. But how?
So good. Just the tip is fine. Man, you're really bugged up. You're practically throbbing. Throbbing with dust and debris, that is. Mm-mm. This is no good. No good at all. You must feel so pent up.
I apologize. I've been neglecting my needs ever since I got here.
Relax. I'll get it all out. Trust me. You'll feel much better afterward.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah, your chassis is firm. Really firm. Like, damn. Your body is seriously incredible. I've never seen one like this.
Careful, be gentle. That tickles.
This is amazing. Whoever put you together definitely knew what they were doing. Oh, I feel all tingly.
You definitely know what you're doing, too. If you keep this up, I just might... Oh!
So that's the sound you make when I touch that spot. Good to go.
Hey! All right. I knew it.
Showtime. Hey. One. Two.
too. He is all that remains of once powerful Yoshi. Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure, Yoshi.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Do not mock me!
Come on, man.
By the way.
Got it.
Huh?
Hey, so...
Okay.
But...
That's wrong.
Huh?
Because...
That's...
What's the point?
Huh?
That's so mean. Oh, I see.
Jeez.
It's okay.
Huh?
Well...
You're so dumb.
No.
Tell me your thoughts. Everyone!
Sneak attack!
No.
What was that?
Hey!
You're right!
But...
Come on!
Uh-oh!
You gotta be kidding me!
We must do it.
They were so young and talented. How could this happen?
It looked like an accident. They were running away from that group.
Was it really just an accident, though? I honestly can't believe that.
I see.
was I watching your guys' funeral? And why was I there too? Why?
No way!
Then...
I mean...
What?
That's right. Of course! Well, that's... Got it!
Logical. Thank goodness!
Don't worry about it.
It's a lie.